John was looking for you, Arthur. He's over by the tree behind the campfire.
He was?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, thank you, Miss Grimshaw.
Who's John? The little kid? Really? Okay. Now let me take care of my horse first.
Easy, girl. You're okay. Let's get you looking good.
All right, so where is John? Let's make a nice save game before I do anything stupid. Oh, this is John.
Hey, Arthur!
What the hell do you want?
What do you want?
Uncle told me something about a train.
What did he say?
Mary Beth overheard something about a train full of wealthy folk rolling down through Scarlet Meadows just south of the state border.
Yes.
Need help with it?
I ain't even sure about doing it.
Come on. At night, not too guarded, it's perfect.
Nah, I ain't thought it through. You know, stopping a train... pain in the ass.
Sure, but what if we could force a train to stop?
Well, of course.
We get a wagon full of something flammable, oil. Put it on the tracks. They see it. They know they either have to stop or die. Ain't no train driver wants to be cooked alive.
That is kind of brilliant. For you. That is a real idea. I think that's the first time you ever had one of them.
Shut up.
You might be the first bastard to ever have half his brains eaten by a wolf and end up more intelligent.
So we're doing it?
Yeah, we're gonna need ammunition, guns, look real frightening, and some dynamite to open up the train.
I'll get the supplies. Gotta head into town for Abigail anyway. Don't even ask. You go find us an oil wagon.
Yeah, I know just the place. They're always heading into that refinery.
There's an old rundown shack just over the border, north of a place called Dewberry Creek. Leave it hidden somewhere near there.
Okay, that's gonna be fun, robbing a train. So I need to rob some people, capture, actually, whatever. So they're on that road over here, I guess. Yeah. Problem is that this is really well guarded. There's a ton of armed people around here. I just need to wait for them to get into the road, maybe. That's gonna be difficult. Where's my horse? Come here, you dumb beast. Where are you?
Hey there. Hey.
Getting real dark. I think it could rain maybe from these clouds. Look how heavy the clouds are. Is this thunder? Just as I said it could rain, it started. Yeah. Wow. Now the question is, are the wagons moving? No. Damn, that's gonna be rough. I was hoping I can find one along the way or something. That refinery is really well guarded. I don't know how I'm supposed to just grab one of their wagons. Yeah, those are the ones, but there's like 20 people here that can't just roll up and take them. Or maybe I can. Let's see. Are they... inside? I think they are, yeah, just behind the fence. Damn, how the hell am I supposed to do that? Can I sneak in? Like, here? Let's, yeah.
Yeah. You ain't supposed to be here.
Get up.
Get out of here right now.
Run away. Run away. You just walk in and you take the wagon. That's great. I didn't even put my mask on or anything. I just waltzed in. Okay, I have to go there. They catching up to me. Okay, not chasing anymore. Fine. Okay, that's the oil wagon.
Yeah.
Tell John at the camp that the wagon is in position. Okay. So where am I? I didn't explore this area before. So let's take a look around. Let's see what's this house here all about.
John?
Let's get on.
Good. And you?
Got everything we need.
Good. I think we need another man. Charles?
I'll go get him. Meet us at the wagon when you can.
Sure.
See you, Arthur. Ain't that dumb.
Next time, let the wolves eat all your brain. Then you'll be a genius.
Okay, so I need to ride my horse all the way there. That's gonna be interesting. It's here somewhere, I guess. Okay, so Sean is with us.
Shit.
Well, at least it ain't your job.
Shut up, Arthur.
Yeah, your job's starting the fights. It ain't winning them.
We can scrap, Arthur. I'm just not good at homework.
I can see.
Besides, what do you care, Englishman? You've got no time for me. I tried to find you work, but then you're off cutting jobs with other folks, and your boy Sean doesn't get a look in.
Guess I don't want to get shot, that's all.
Yeah, you're a real fucking funny shit, Arthur Morgan, huh? Real fucking funny.
Calm down.
You better sleep with your eyes open.
Yeah, well, you're gonna sleep with your chest open if you ain't careful, boy.
I love you, Arthur Morgan. I love you. Come on, take a shot. Come on, take your best shot, please, eh?
Grow up.
And let me come on the raid, witches.
Raid?
Don't be playing coy with me, son. It's unbecoming. That bloody train you and him has set up. What you're doing out here, you're going to need guns. You're going to need men.
Oh, that. So Marston told you? It ain't a big show. I need calmness. If I take you, I might as well bring Micah along.
Now compare me to that oily turd again. You're a dead man.
Fair enough.
Anyway, Arthur, what's your problem with me? In fact, don't tell me. I already know. You are threatened by me.
Threatened by you?
Yeah, my youthful vigor. It intimidates you.
Does it?
It's a story as old as the hills. The changing of the guard, the fading of the light. You're toast, old man.
Okay. And what are you?
I'm the future. In all its glory.
Well, good luck. Good luck and shut up. I want to get some rest before nightfall.
Yeah.
Wake up, you lazy son.
What are you doing here, kid?
I'm coming, John. On the job.
I said you weren't coming.
Yeah, well, Arthur says I am. And it's his party, boy, so come on, let's go. Me and the big cheeses love it. Can't wait to slit some bastard's throat.
You sure about this?
No. Are we ready?
Yeah. Train's due through tonight.
All right, then. It's on. Charles?
I'm ready.
Gentlemen, let's go earn some money.
Okay.
Yep.
Hey, all the horses untethered?
Think so.
Good. They should follow on behind us.
Find a good spot, Wolfman?
Yeah. Follow the trail southwest. There's a spot that's remote, but should still give them enough time to spot the oil wagon.
Get back on the road.
They see this block of the tracks, they'll stop soon enough.
Apparently. Picks up a new team of guards at the state line, so shouldn't be too much in the way of guns to deal with.
See? This is what I mean. I disappear for a couple of weeks, and you cut me out of all the action.
Just the action that requires a brain.
You're a funny fella, John Marston. From what folks say, you had your feet up the whole time, playing sick, and fondling that new scar, like you're gonna buy a breakfast in the morning.
Bear left here, towards Rhodes. You don't know what you're talking about.
Stay close on this. Wouldn't want you getting scratched by a squirrel or something. That could put you out of commission for the rest of the year.
Why do you have to speak so much? It's incessant.
Plus, I've still got some blood in me veins. You old bastards have forgotten how to live.
I blame you two for rescuing him.
Far too much trouble for what we got out of it.
Yeah, takes a whole army of bounty hunters to bring in Sean McGuire.
Now, I was saying so.
There's no way they didn't base this character off of Conor McGregor. Like.
Look at me now, in the gunner seat. Back in business, boys. You know,
like,
my dad always used to say,
not the dad,
no,
please.
Not this again.
Fine. Damn you three. Sulky, angry, scar-faced. A right barrel of laughs. So, we block the tracks with the wagon, then jump. That's the plan.
Pretty much.
Here's good. Stop the wagon over the tracks. Remember, these are innocent folks. We handle this right, nobody needs to...
Mr. Marston, Mr. Smith, Mr. McGuire, get over there. When she slows, order.
And you?
I'm gonna make sure she slows.
That's do or die with you. I like it.
Get moving. Here she comes.
Ah, crap. Let's see, do I need to time the jump or something?
Finish up here. Join us on board.
Go on! Get on there! Faster! All yours, Captain. Go on ahead.
I loot this guy? No?
Everybody stay calm and nobody will get shot! Go! Everything you got! Money! Valuable!
Just put the gun down, man.
Empty your pockets, mister.
Let's
be
make
on
this
your
way.
People, come on. We ain't leaving till this bag's full.
Please, please, don't do it. I ain't got nothing.
Wanna have a little chat with Romeo and Juliet?
Everything you got.
You're better than this.
What's the problem here?
I'm not a bad man.
This is unnecessary. Please.
Money, valuables.
Don't do this. Just give it to him, Thomas, please.
Okay.
Maybe what you got,
Mister.
You won't get
hurt.
People like you make me sick.
These two seem to think we're playing games.
Money, nothing else. Make me hurt you.
Okay, that's good.
I want to count for three.
Deal with these two, will you, Mister M?
Two.
Don't do it.
I don't want to get hurt.
Here.
Thank you.
Gonna need all your money,
Total rob 175. Nice. This you?
Empty your pockets, mister. Be on your way.
You sure about that? You show this son of a bitch we ain't playing around here.
You boys need me.
Deal with
no.
This fella, will you?
Go ahead and look for the baggage car.
Right, Jack.
Quick, come on! Come on, partner. Come on, quick!
Everything you got.
Get robbed, mister.
Money, valuable.
Everything you got.
We ain't leaving till this bag's full.
You won't get a damn cent from me.
Let me hand you over to my friend, then.
Money? Nothing else. Make me hurt you. Come on. Be smart.
Money!
Bitch.
Come on, cough it up, people. Don't be shy. Everything you got.
Money,
let's go.
All your money, my friend. You got a big problem.
Getting robbed, mister.
This is unnecessary.
Everything you got.
I can handle this from here. You should check on Sean.
Okay.
Okay!
Pay me what
None
you got,
you
mister. You
muscle.
Won't get hurt.
You hear me?
What is it? You alright?
Fill the baggage car.
For Christ's sake, you ain't even taking a look yet? There'll be something in here after.
I'm seeing double here.
That gives you twice the chance of hitting someone.
Look at this.
Very funny.
Let's see what's this about. Come on. I think I need to heal up.
Where are you going, then?
Wait, man, wait. I'm rubbing. Wait. There's some nice stuff here. Alright, let's do this one.
Am we keeping watch, are you? I'm gonna have a right out lump on me head.
At least you ain't got a hole in it.
Are those tennis rackets in there? Gosh, bastards.
Just keep your eyes peeled.
I'm doing me best, all right.
I know, that's what's worrying me. These folks are rich, all right.
300 total. Okay, that's good.
You're nearly done.
Fine brandy.
How's it looking in there? Let's go.
Looking good in here.
Come on, we should get out of here.
Shut up. Let me take a look around.
All right, we should probably be going now.
We'll take that.
Gold watch, nice. Can take that, okay. Let's see this big chest. Probably has a lot of stuff. Not really.
Decent stuff.
Necklace. Platinum watch.
Arthur, we got a problem. There's two arseholes on horses.
How many you say?
I just see a pair of them.
All right, in that case, we're fighting. Marston, Smith, get ready.
You men come out the train now, do you hear? We said you men come out now.
There's only two of you, you fools. We got a whole lot less to lose. Why don't the two of you ride away? That way neither of you get killed. Goddamn liberties.
There's a few more than torn enough.
Oh.
In my big mouth. Okay, let's deal with them.
What the? I rode on the side. Look out on the left. Here come the friends. Ah! And we got more coming from the trees there.
Stop them. Take them off.
Yo, yo. Can't shoot for some reason. No. Stupid game. Who's this guy? Let's run away.
Let's go, Arthur, come on!
Yeah. Ride, let's lose him!
Let's go this way. I do really want to go back and loot the place, but I'm guessing that's not a great option here. Type of a house. Ah, I came back. Oh, so we were there. Interesting. I think I'm moving the wrong way. Am I? Or maybe not. Let's go maybe to Emerald Ranch and sell all of this stuff that we have.
Yeah.
Maybe kill a few pigs along the way. That would be nice.
We can see what they call you the professionals in the outfit.
Shut up.
At least we made some money. Hey, what did I get? Gotta be $100 here. Very nice.
You weren't even invited.
What now?
We still need a real big take. Enough for us to get out of here.
Was that a setup? Law turned up real fast.
I don't know. I don't think so, but I'm starting to get nervous.
Think they followed us from Blackwater?
Maybe. They found me already near Horseshoe, but I think this lot was just locals.
I hope so. I'm gonna head into Valentine, see if I can get something started there.
Good idea. Either way, we should all go it alone right now. You know the deal. Don't be followed.
Of course not, boss. Yeah.
Okay. My share, 187. Nice. Very good robbery.